Anandapanyamai Whether you experience a free flow throughout the body or you experience free flow on certain parts of the body, free flow on certain parts of the body. Pass your attention again through each individual part of the body. If you don't feel any free flow anywhere, then keep on passing your attention through each individual part separately, whether you experience the free flow of very subtle vibrations, or you experience solidified intensified of the body. See that you maintain perfect equanimity. Perfect equanimity. Understanding fully well that the entire physical structure and so also the entire mental structure constantly changing. The contact of the two manifesting itself as this sensation or that sensation, constantly changing. At the experiential level, keep on understanding that every sensation, pleasant or unpleasant, every sensation has the same characteristic, the characteristic of arising, passing away, arising, passing away. Changing. With direct experience, understanding this law of impermanence, see that you maintain perfect equanimity. However pleasant a sensation may be, see that you don't react with craving. However unpleasant a sensation may be, see that you don't react. Maintain perfect equanimity with every experience, perfect equanimity. With the understanding of anicca. Anicca vata sangha. May I be free of all the anger, hatred, ill will, animosity. May I peace and harmony, love and goodwill, peace and harmony. May all be share my peace. Harmony. Hear my merits. Hear my thumb, thumb, thumb. All beings, be happy. Be liberated, liberated, liberated. Be peaceful, peaceful. Be liberated, liberated, liberated. Sub-mal-an-bu.